We chose the name Self-Reliance, which is inspired by Ralph Waldo Emerson's essay. And we chose that name because in his essay, he calls on Americans to challenge norms and conventions, and especially the status quo. And we're hoping that that's exactly what we're doing with our design. It's traditional and it's comfortable, but it's also questioning traditional American living. One of the main features of our home is our greenhouse wall, which is integrated into the kitchen space. This is a really wonderful feature because while you're cooking, you can just pull fresh basil right from the shelf, throw it onto your plate, and then as the plants get slightly larger, you can transition them out into our huge deck where there's a lot of space for where the planters are to continue to grow. It's really important to eat locally in order to live sustainably, and that's what we're trying to promote here in Self-Reliance.
To make our house perform the best that it could, we started with the exterior envelope, that's the walls, the floor, and the roof. We have extremely highly insulated walls and roof and a very good air sealing method so that there's no moisture or air getting in and out. We tried to keep our systems simple, affordable, and reliable so that anybody could operate and maintain this house, so you wouldn't have to be an engineer, you wouldn't have to be terribly computer savvy. It's for everybody.
Today is move-in day. We're getting all of the furniture unwrapped, and we're putting art on the walls, and we're starting to make Self-Reliance really look like a home.